Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this video, I'm going to show you that how to implement runtime permissions in the social media app. And I will also tell you the solution of a problem that was creating in our previous tutorial while downloading. Understand? So when I will click on this image for downloading, see, so it will ask for the permission. See, allow social media to access the photos and media on your device. So when you will allow, it will start downloading, and when you will deny, so it will not allow for you to download that file. Understand? So in this tutorial, I will show you how you can do this. So without wasting time, let's start. Guys, first of all, here what we will do is you can see that this is fragment 4, and in previous tutorial we have a problem in downloading. So in this tutorial we will discuss it and solve it. Understand? So first of all, open this manifest. Understand? And then after this opening this, you need to write user permissions, and that will be internet, and then again user permissions, that will be for external storage, read external storage, and then user permission, write external storage. Let me write external read. We are already having, yes, right, close it. So guys, now we have these three permissions. We can proceed from here. Understand? So guys, you know, in our previous tutorial we are not deleting the image or video from on downloading, we are only deleting the data from real-time database. So in this tutorial I will implement codes for deleting it from storage. So for this, what you need to do is write storage reference equals to Firebase storage dot get instance dot get reference from URL, and that will be image URI. yes, we need this. And actually we are having the URL, and URL is the, actually it's a link of the file, image or video file, implement URL. Understand? And then after this semicolon, and here we can write reference dot delete, and then dot add on success listener, new on success listener, semicolon, and then after this on success you can show a toast message that to get activity, and get activity, and after this you need to write to deleted. Yes, and after this guys you can simply just it will dismiss the toast, I mean alert dialog message. That's all. So this is a part of code you need to implement for deleting the profile. And I'm doing this because, you know guys, the Firebase storage is not so big, so keeping the useless files in it is a very bad idea. So that's why I thought that we should delete images and videos also from the storage, and as well as from real-time database too. So guys, after this here you can see that we have added the permissions here, see, and now we can come here. So guys, for implementing, we are now going to implement real-time, I mean runtime permissions. So here you can see that this is a dependency that you need to add in a real build, and then you need to click on the sync button, sync now, and then you will be able to use it. I will give its link in description box. Understand? Don't worry. So now focus on the tutorial. So guys, after this here what we need to do is open this download, and see, this is a download button. So when the user will click on it, so we need to ask for the permission. If we have the permission, we can download the file, and if we don't have, so we will ask for a permission. That's a very simple thing. So guys, after this here you need to write this permission listener, and then permission listener equals to new permission listener, and now we have this. You can see on permission given and on granted, on denied. Simple, two conditions. And when it will be granted, so what here we will do is just to close this codes. If else, then control plus X, and go above here inside on permission granted. So when the user will grant the permission, so we will download both the files. Understand? And see, on permission granted and on permission denied, you can show a very simple basic toast message that get activity and no permissions. Simple. That's a very simple part. All you need to do this. Understand? And after this, what here you need to do is a few lines of code more. complete this, write that permissions dot with, and that will be get activity and dot set permission, and that will be for set permission listener. And here we will pass that permission listener, and after this dot set permissions, and here we will ask for two permissions, manifest dot permission dot internet, and then manifest dot permission dot read external storage, and then dot check semicolon. Guys, now our coding part is almost complete. So yeah, that's all you need to do here. And when the user will allow, so you will be able to download the file, and when user will deny, you will not be able to download the file. First you need the permission, then you will be able to download that file. Understand? I think that was the reason it was creating crashing on runtime in previous tutorial, but this time it should not create any problem because we are doing absolutely correct things in this tutorial. So guys, it's time to run the app and see is it working or not. So in case if you get any error, then let me know in comment section. And guys, now you can see that the activity is launched, and I'm running this in my physical device because emulators don't work good. Understand? And you can see that data is loading, and yes, it is loaded. So guys, when I will click on this fragment 4, so we will have some post, few photos and videos. So you can see that the videos and photos are loaded successfully. There are total 4 posts. You can see 2 videos, an exoplayer implementation demo, and 2 photos, so 2 videos. So guys, after this here, what we will do is that when I will click on this button and I will click for downloading, so you can see that it is asking for the permission, allow social media to access photos and medias on your device. And when I will click on the allow button, so see, it started downloading, and there is, you can see the task is downloaded. And when I will open this, it will ask for the app, and now you can see that the app is downloading, I mean the image is downloaded successfully. See, this is my image. So you can see that it is working absolutely good and there is no error. Understand? And also you can see that if you want to download videos, you will click on this. So if I will click on this one, download, it start downloading. See, it started downloading. See guys, now it is downloaded. So when I will click on this one, so it will ask for a app which I want to. And now let me give the security. Yes, see, see, video is streaming. It means that it is working absolutely good. You can download images, you can download photos both. And in this tutorial I also solved the problem of downloading, because in previous tutorial it was creating a problem. So guys, I hope you like this video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. And guys, we also have a Telegram channel, so if you want to share your problems, your errors, your experience with my channel, so you can directly share it in that Telegram channel. So you can go and subscribe that channel. Understand? Its link is in description box. So guys, make sure you press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.